School proudly presents the 1989 edition of the Marching Firebird. The Firebirds are led to the field by Bill Majors, Jocelyn Miller, and Kurt Barrett. The auxiliary corps led by Captains Denise Carter and Jennifer Helden. Tonight's performance features selections from the Beatles in honor of Fairmont High School's homecoming. Got to Get You Into My Life, Yellow Submarine, Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, and Yesterday. Please sit back and enjoy the sights and sounds of the 1989 Marching Firebirds.
Hi, Melvin. How you doing?
Hey, Dan.
I made it to this big game.
I got my out of focus on. Okay, Dan. Now I'm ready.
Hi, Melvin. I made it to this big exciting game. I'm having a lot of fun.
High School proudly presents the 1989 edition of the Marching Firebirds. The Firebirds are led to the field by Captain Johnson Reed and Chris Ned. We have two chorus led by Captain Denise Carter and Jennifer Hammond. Tonight's performance includes selections from our 1989 competition show, Tennessee West, Where to Sleep, My Favorite Things, and Through the Eyes of Love. Please sit back and enjoy the sights and sounds of the 1989 Marching Firebirds.
Is Rachel doing it tonight? Yeah, it looks like her. your number?
Thank you.
not that far over that way. Thank you.
High School. Let's give them a big round of applause as they bring it off. Again, a reminder to those who have arrived within the last hour, half hour, awards will be approximately 3:30 after the Troy High School Band does their exhibition performance. It's been a great day for a marching band contest. If you've been here all day like we have, you've seen some fine performances, a lot of good things, energy shown by young people. The weather's been on our side. Rumored that Elvis just hit the TV trailer about 10:30 this morning. Hey, don't get any better.
I have never seen those things.
Right.
I did not even know that they were there.
Okay, here we are at Kettering Classic Competition. Fairmont Firebirds. Oh yeah, we get all the cheers from over here too.
Lining up right now is the Kettering Band, known as the Firebirds of Kettering Fairmont High School. They will be performing today in an exhibition only. The judges will, as before, the other bands will be.
There's Karen and Sheila right in the middle of the screen. About the third or fourth row down. Sheila's in a nice white outfit. You can see nice here. Oh, there she is. Karen is waving. Now Sheila's waving. We'll be able to see them very well here.
Our thanks to the Kettering School System, the Kettering Class for Video Production. Has been taping all the programs for today. I can say that tape is there for the band to review their program once they get back to their own school system.
See, we had some snow the last couple days. They had to scrape the field. To warm up. We get to hear the school alma mater. Kettering Fairmont alma mater. Played by Fairmont Band. Thank you.
competition.
Thank you.
9th edition of the Kettering Marching Firebird consists of 120 musicians, 55 are in the auxiliary corps, and they have 3 managers.
And one of the managers is Michelle. Gotta do it right.
This band performs at all the Fairmont football games, area community events, and 3 of the 4 competitions during the course of the year. Highlights from the 1988 program included being a grand champion at the Troy contest and a superior rating at the state finals. This year, Fairmont is scheduled to perform or has performed at the Northmont Festival, the Holiday Home Parade, typically contest, a Troy contest, and as well as holding the first annual Kettering Classic Marching Band competition on such a nice day today, as it turned out to be. We really want to appreciate and thank having all the bands come, and all you folks for backing up the bands and coming along with us. It's been a very nice day, a well-attended program for us. We're proud of them.
I'll tell you about this.